restricted zone arriving in 15 minutes. Congratulate these citizens on completion of their prison sentence.
Good to see you. Take care.
What up, man?
Y'all be back.
You thinking of doing something?
Oh, what the hell, man? Get out of here! No, no.
You gotta get yourself shot.
Terrorists may be operating in
this
district.
This is for real.
Good work, Brady. This will show people that the Norks can be beaten.
Guns.
No, please, no resistance stupidity.
See you around.
You're looking to buy?
I only handle wrap goods.
That was way too close. Oh, God, run!
Oh, way to go, Brady! That'll help get people on our side!
What's up? You lost?
Great job, Brady. Every act like this brings us more recruits.
More fighting, more trouble.
Be vigilant. Terrorists may be operating in this district.
In order to start a revolution, you need to persuade ordinary people to join the fight. The map shows your progress towards inspiring the district to rise up and the five different categories of actions that will contribute to your total. These are strike points which must be captured. Voice of Freedom, where you tune radios to the resistance station. Sabotage, where you destroy KPA infrastructure. Acts of liberation, such as saving people from police brutality, and finally destroying the APCs that patrol the streets. In addition to raising hearts and minds, you also earn KPA tech points, which can be used to buy weapon conversion, guerrilla toolkit deployment methods, and new kit items. Once Hearts and Minds reaches 100%, you can activate the broadcasting of resistance propaganda across the district. This will cause the people to rise up and allows access to the KPA's key strongholds in the district.
Hey Brady, it's Ned. Nice job getting the intel on the district. Now we know what we're up against. You can see the police station where they're holding my guys, but there's no... no way we can mount a rescue at the moment. The Norks have total control. We need to change that. We have to get the people on our side.
Billy Alpha, this
appeal
is
to their hearts and minds.
What's up,
with
Tom?
Them behind us, Harkin, our rescue true. Stands a what chance. Happened? And once we they get the info on Walker, we can make our
Bob
move.
Didn't make it.
Mary? I gotta get back to the armory before some damn fucker blows it sky high, but I'll stay
we're
in touch.
New
good luck, Brady.
Survive. Helped Walker from what I heard.
Yeah, I remember Harv mentioned his name.
Remind me to buy him a drink when I'm back.
Brady, Ned here. It's working. The people are starting to get behind us. Keep doing what you're doing, Brady. We need chaos. Then we can rescue my guys in the confusion.